For 150 years, North Central College has had a tradition of extraordinary teaching. At the start of the college's sesquicentennial, we honor and remember faculty who left a legacy of teaching excellence. Chosen by a selection committee including the college archivist Kimberly Butler, historian Ann Durkin Keating, members of the sesquicentennial planning team, and the college's cabinet, most of our honorees had long tenures, but they all had a profound impact on this institution. They are giants, and we stand on their shoulders at this special moment in our history. Dr. Irvin Cotton, class of 1920, taught for 22 years and provided many chemistry majors with hands-on research in his lab. Dr. Harold Eigenbrot, class of 1921, taught for 33 years at the college and encouraged more than 200 alumni of his classes to become practicing physicians and surgeons. Clifford Wall, class of 1922, taught for 13 years and made North Central a national leader in sending students on to PhDs in physics. Mary Annis Siebold's name became synonymous with mathematics at North Central College during her 23-year tenure. Known for his work in ornithology, Warren Keck taught at North Central from 1947 to 1969. Paul Sutton, class of 1958, ushered in a new era of computing at the college in the 1970s while teaching chemistry over his 36 years. Nancy Cunningham Knickerbocker inspired a generation of Northwestern College women. Mary S. Bucks, class of 1883, taught at her alma mater for 49 years, affecting innumerable students, especially those from Japan and China. Harold White joined the faculty in 1916 and was a revered professor during his 36-year tenure. Elizabeth Wiley served as a longtime chair of the